Hello. Okay, so today is Tuesday, and I just got out of the shower. My hair is kind of wet, so this is so weird. Fun fact, I used to part my hair this way for, like, the longest time. In the past month, maybe, I've parted this way. So my hair is trying to go back, so I need to get a haircut anyways. Today's Tuesday. Nothing, I really didn't do anything today. Kind of. I went to work, obviously, and it was pretty slow. There was really not much to capture. Just went to work, got off at 6, had some things to do after, and I actually met up with an old friend. I hadn't seen him in a long time, so it was really nice seeing him. He's watching What's Up? My neck. I burnt my neck. You guys can see that. With the same iron as this sucker. My skin's growing back, so it's been kind of weird, like, watching that happen. It's kind of cool, though. I love, like, the whole gross stuff. Again, I'm tired. You guys can probably tell. Circles. I'm like, But yeah, that was pretty much all I did today. There really is not much. My fish is still alive, although it's... She's kind of, I don't know if she's eating. She's really, I think I scared her a lot, which is not good. She's afraid of me now. Yeah. Tomorrow's Wednesday, as it naturally occurs. And it's Dia de los Reyes. I'm pretty sure I explained that yesterday. So, tomorrow's the day. You can witness the bread cutting and finding the baby Jesus. Maybe we can do some lip syncing. What can we do? What can we do? What can we do? Flashing lights, and I will always love you. Do you guys remember Trust Company? Whatever happened to them? I was in love with them, especially their first album. What's it called? The Lonely Position of Being Lonely. Of Neutral. Yeah, that was a really good album. Do you guys like, Metro Station? That concludes my Tuesday night. Probably go dry my hair. Edit. Text. Go to sleep. Indeed. All right, folks, I will catch you on the other side. Yeah, I should never do that again. All right, guys, have a good night. Have a good Wednesday. Happy hump day. Yeah, see you guys later.